In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Chrome download bubble not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solution. To resolve this issue, we will download Chrome's older version and disable automatic updates. To download Chrome's old version, we open our browser and type Chrome old versions into the search bar. We should see a site called Slimjet. We open this site. You can find the link to the site in the description. Once on the site, we scroll down. We will find two options, 32-bit and 64-bit. Choose the one that matches your computer. Since my computer is 64-bit, I will be downloading from the 64-bit section. The version we need to download is 104. Make sure you are not downloading version 119. We choose where we want to save the file and click Save. We have downloaded the old version. To install the old version, we need to uninstall the up-to-date Chrome. To do this, we go to the search section and open the control panel. After that, click on Uninstall the program and uninstall Chrome. Click Yes to continue. We have uninstalled Chrome. Now, let's install the old version. We open the setup file and then click Run. We have installed Chrome. As you can see, the browser is asking us to update it in the upper right corner. To prevent automatic updates, we need to disable some Google services. To do this, press the Windows and R keys together. Then, we type services.msc in the search bar and hit enter. We have opened services. There are many services listed here. What we need to find are the ones related to Google. We click an empty space and then press G. After doing that, we should see three Google services. What we need to do is right click on the service and then open properties. After doing this, set the startup type to manual. Then click Apply and OK. We apply this process to the other Google services as well. This way, Chrome won't be able to update automatically. Now, we can open our browser and enable or disable the download bubble. As you can see, there is a notification that Chrome couldn't be updated. We type Chrome, two dots, / flags into the search bar and press Enter. I will include this in the description. So, you can copy it from there. Here, we can enable or disable the download bubble. In the search bar, we type download. We will see enable download bubble, which is currently set to default. Now, we can change it to enabled or disabled. After making the change, click relaunch. I hope this video was clear. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.